Welcome back to the channel. I'm Jen, and today we are back on some Roblox, but today we are playing the natural disaster survival game. So basically, we are just gonna have all kinds of natural disasters, and we gotta survive it. If not, obviously, well, you die. So let's go ahead and get into this. Next map is Safety Second, and I don't know what exactly. All right, what's this mean? All right, okay, that looks like a storm. We're gonna hurry up and just... Oh, no, I don't want in here. Move, everyone. I need to get somewhere safe. Oh, gosh. Oh, that doesn't sound good. What's happening? Is it a tornado? We need to keep going up. Can we go up anymore? Oh! You can't do that! You gave me the disaster warning before it even happened. It just touched out of nowhere. Oh! So I got swung, but I'm still alive. Let's go. Where's it going? All right, it's coming this way. All right, we're gonna go this way. Go! We're gonna survive. We got this. Oh no! Go! I lost my hair. It's okay, I'd rather survive. I don't know which way it's going. Oh, it's getting closer. All right, go this way. I don't know how much time we have left. Oh no, I don't know what to do. It's coming, it's coming. I got this, I got this. Oh my gosh, this is awful. This is so awful. Just keep jumping. My first round in this game, I survived the tornado. I don't know how I survived at first because it like threw me across the map. I still don't have any hair. This is not cool. Where's my hair? I want my hair back. Heights School. I don't know what that means. I feel like we shouldn't go in the building. Storm's coming. I don't know if this is a good idea. Okay. All right. What's the storm? Blizzard. Seek warmth. All right. I got this. Go. All right. Oh no. I'm gonna die. I don't know what my health is. Where's the warmth? Oh. Oh, I'm warm. I'm warm. No, quit. Stand right here. I'm warm. I am warm. Someone else said my hair something with the tornado. Okay, I have the same problem. My hair is gone. My hair is gone. It's okay though. I am warm and I'm not moving from this spot because if I do... No. No. I think this has me prepared for real life disasters. Probably not. Oh no. Oh no, this is not good. Oh no, it's getting bad. Oh. Oh, I survived. Yes, yes, it broke down my wall, but I went into the other room and I'm good. I'm safe. I don't think I'm gonna die at all. These are pretty easy. If you know what you're doing, it's just pretty easy. So let's see what other natural disasters. See if I can survive them all, or maybe there's one that will kill me. We'll see. So this map is called the Trailer Park. I think our best bet is to climb one of these. This is like the sturdiest of them all. Come on. This is probably not a good idea. Probably not a good idea at all. Oh, go. Go, go, go. Trailers are not good for this. That's not good at all. Flash flood. See how... Oh, yeah. I'm safe. I'm good. I am so good. Let's just watch the water flood out the whole town. Everybody better get up here now. I mean, this could go down, but it's the safest place. See, look at all that water. It's over. If you're down there, it's over. The trailers are underwater. Oh gosh, I feel like this thing's getting wobbly. Oh, just try to balance it out. Balance it. You're good. You got this. No. 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 Hurry. Swim. Swim. Oh, my body. my head wasn't attached to my body. My body was in pieces. Pieces. Look at them over there. They were struggling to survive. The whole thing fell down. It was like impossible. I was over here talking all that crap. I ain't gonna die. I'm gonna die because of flooding. Okay, the next map looks pretty sick. It's Raving Raceways and it looks so cool. I don't know what kind of natural disaster could be in here, but can we get in a car? Oh, sick. No. Go. I want a car. This is mine. This is mine. Get out. Get out. Get out. Yeah, you can come in. No. No. Get out. Give me. I'm just going to stand on a car. I don't know if there's a way to like sit down. No, come back here. Oh, I'm glitched. Oh, fire. Move. I don't want no cars. Yeah, that's over. Nobody grab a car. Stay away from the fire. I got this. Everything's going up in flames. Everything. We need to get over here. This is the safest spot. So I wonder if I could, yeah. All right. All right. We're going to get down here. As far down as possible. Why'd they lie to me? There was land. There was land. That's the only way. Oh, no. That's what you gotta do. You gotta get on the grass. Well, this is what happens when you talk a lot of crap. Then it comes back and it's karma. I won in the beginning. I was like, I got this game. And then two rounds later, I die from a flood and from a fire. This is not a good day for me. All right, I don't know what we're supposed to do, but I think we should launch off into this spaceship. So we're gonna try that. Oh my goodness, I suck. I suck, 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 suck. All right. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna make it up there in time. For whatever. Whatever happens. Meteor shower. Watch the skies. Ah, don't die. I'm just gonna keep going down. No, go down, Jen. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, press that. I don't know what that means. Ah! What just happened? It was like I was on a trampoline. It like double jumped me so that I went flying in the air and then I died. That was awful. That was terrible. Look at everybody. I can watch them die. I feel like I'm in the Hunger Games with like natural disasters. All right, when are you gonna tell me what the natural disaster is? I'm pretty sure I know. A volcano! So it's always different. That's really, really cool. No! 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 Don't get... Oh, gosh. I'm gonna... Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna get hit. Oh, gosh. We gotta go. Ow! That's okay. I didn't die. We're gonna get inside this trailer. We say the bathroom. Oh, gosh. Get out. Get out. Get out before you die. Go, 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 go. I'm stuck in the toilet. I am stuck in the toilet. Get out. I think we're good. We're safe. I think I'm doing pretty good. There's some lava sliding over here. You just watch out. Yeah, we survived. That was easier. I thought it was going to be just solid lava all over the ground. But instead it was like blocks of like lava just floating everywhere. I did pretty good with that one. I give myself props. I didn't think I was going to survive it. It's like a military base. All right, cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's mine. That's mine. Get out of my way. I'm getting in the helicopter. I'll hang on. I don't care. No! Take me with you! Oh. Oh. Let me sit with you. Oh, it's smart. This is just... That was a mind game. You want to take the helicopter, but no. You get up as far as you can. Go. I don't know what natural disaster it is. Maybe I should wait. I'm going to wait halfway... Oh! Instant death. So I know the way to go now. We're not just gonna climb up the way I thought. We're gonna go through this. All right, move, little girl. It's a tornado. I bet. I need to get down. I'm getting down. Tornado, for sure. The sound, it's a tornado. I just feel like it's a thunderstorm. Don't stand, oh God. We're in hot places. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Everyone stand in here. We'll be safe. I think we're good in here. Oh, gosh. I'm so scared. I feel like this is a big mistake. All right. No, God. Oh. Stand under here? I don't know which place is safer. I would feel like under there, but then I feel like it's going to be destroyed. Oh! 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 Yeah, yeah, best to go. Oh, man. All right, the moment this thing falls, I'm running. I don't know where I'm running to, but I'm running. I think we're good. Basically, you got to be standing in the right place at the right time. I'm so proud of myself. This is not as bad as I expected it to be. So this game has been a lot of fun. I really enjoyed trying to survive these natural disasters. I really like the idea of it. But if you guys like this video, make sure you drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and peace.